I was vacationing in Thailand the day of the 2004 Indian Ocean Tsunami. I was in my beachfront bungalow preparing to go snorkeling. My back was to the ocean. Lots of people were on the beach and saw the sea recede about a quarter mile out to sea, leaving fish and the seafloor exposed. Nobody knew that meant a tsunami was coming. By the time the wave came in and I heard people yelling, I had no time to leave, only to brace and hold my breath. My bungalow collapsed around me and I dove through where the wall had been. I ended up underwater, twisting, spinning, flipping in the dark. You know, I was just trying to swim up and I had no idea where up was, but clawing for the surface. It never got any lighter. And then, you know, different scenes from your life flash by. And I remember, though, very specifically, like, you know, sort of talking to my son in my head. I said my goodbyes. Finally, I popped to the surface. I got a few breaths and thought I'd be okay. But debris was hitting me everywhere. I slammed into a tree. Something got caught between my sandal and my foot, pulling me under. I got the sandal off as my breath was running out again. Still, the wave pushed me as fast as a whitewater river. By the time the water calmed, I was probably a quarter mile out to sea. When I got to shore, I saw destroyed bungalows and three-story concrete hotels that had been totally gutted. There were screams, and I saw victims everywhere. But I saw the sea level was down, and I realized another wave was coming. I knew we wouldn't survive another wave, so I led a group of survivors inshore, pushing some folks to leave their dead behind. We outran the next wave. Had the world been better prepared that day, the damage and loss could have been less. We've come a long way over the 10 years since this disaster. NOAA has developed better and faster capabilities to detect tsunamis and to protect and warn the affected areas. We also have better coordination and evacuation plans. But the best defense you can have is your own preparedness. You should learn the basics about tsunamis. Having been through it, tsunami preparedness can save your life.